What's going on, gamers? RC Styles here, and we are actually, as far as I can tell, getting into the tail end of the release portion of the Resident Evil Village. I feel like I'm coming up to the end of it because I've gone through just about all the lords, and I think there's only one thing left to do.
Oh, yeah. That one kind of got scared.
Well then, feel free to peruse.
Hey, look at they're scared. Nice. Yep, stay out there. We have enough buckets
I've got
for all
some
of them.
New stock. Have a wonderful adventure.
Oh, I bought an extra bucket.
Oh, okay.
So there's an extra bucket I bought. I bought five on accident.
Okay.
So I bought four of them.
There's gotta be a cow.
I bought four of the igloos of thingies.
There's a way there. Then open up. Ooh, it does. Okay, let's keep going forward. Yeah, you can even let them know, despite me playing this, I can, I'm capable of multitasking. I'll just mute anything from my end so that it doesn't interfere with anybody else.
No, we're good.
Yeah, don't bug me.
Don't bug me.
Alright, I got four dead in here for you.
We're not doing anything that important.
Easy to take.
Beep beep.
Beep beep, motherfucker. Meet me.
Beep beep, Richie.
Killing me, small. Man, I'm still sad I can't play online. Maybe I should get a new Switch to do that.
You might have to get a new Switch, new account. Unless they banned your IP address altogether, then you might be fine.
No, they said they banned the Switch. According to the code, it was just the Switch that was banned. So if I get a new Switch...
In that terminology, then I would say, yeah, maybe it is just that Switch itself, but...
Well, I mean, it was under my account either way, but it's John's Switch. And he has a count on there too, but it showed that I played the game, not him. I'm wondering if his same account, if it would still work.
Oh, that's a good question. The only drawback to making new accounts altogether is losing your library.
Yeah, I'm hoping we could do that. Just get a new Switch for online stuff, like so I could play Mario Kart with you and then keep this one for pirated games.
I don't know how to do that shit. I don't know how to pirate games.
Oh, I'm looking at it. Ooh, RC.
What's up?
I didn't get to show you the pretty new computer John did for me.
I think he John posted it in the Discord.
Oh, did he? I didn't think he actually, you know.
I'll have to take a look.
It's beautiful.
At the moment, I'm just trying not to get killed.
Who does that? Oh god, not you.
Looks like something's supposed to sit there.
Oh my god, he's couched.
I don't think for that either.
Thank you for coming to my TED Talk. You know, I would stream ranch, but I feel like it would be boring to some people. I don't like this setup.
You'd be surprised. You'd be surprised of how many people would, like, it's just like an aesthetic feel for things like this.
Yeah, my son watches people stream games.
My son sits there and my daughter will sit there and watch people open up toys.
Oh my god, yes, my daughter watches that too. And there's actually a kid that's like a millionaire due to that shit. And so he has his own line of toys now, and every time we go to the store, he's like, I want Ryan! And I'm like, no, the fucking...
Yeah, that Ryan. Fucking Ryan, then he has a fucking show now.
Right? I was like, you don't want it at that price. No, we're good.
All right, good. How about you put some clothes on and we'll make you a YouTube and you can be sponsored by a bunch of toys.
Right. We can have you doing a raft. They'd love you. Then you can just, you know, make us some money. Like, here, let's get this kid a new game. It's fun to watch him.
Did he do this too?
Why do I feel like I gotta fight that?
Because you probably do.
It's this giant zombie looking thing with a drill for an arm. And it's just sitting there. It's not active or anything, but it just looks like something that I'm going to have to deal with.
Oh, yeah, that's totally something you're going to have to deal with. That big ass thing with the hammer scared the shit out of me.
Yep, here he comes. Motherfuck.
So you only killed four of them, right?
Yeah.
I feel like if we kill them two at a time when they get big like that, then it'd be better just to grab two piggies and put them in the pen at the same time.
Yeah.
And then they'll just start doing their own thing.
Yeah, I like that idea.
Yeah. Okay, I'll just do those two piggies then.
These bitches all fell asleep on their milk cans, so I'm trying to figure out which ones I need to milk because I can't see the cans under them.
Seems useful.
I'll take this milk can though.
Will you though? Will you?
I do.
And Cal.
Wow. Mix them cheeses while I'm.
I think it'd be really cool to stream The Sims because I have all the expansion packs. They don't have to know that I pirated them, but. I could tell them which ones are cool and which ones aren't. They're like, I like this pack. This pack is kind of boring. But this pack is awesome. Totally worth the money. That I did not spend on it.
You don't have to tell them, like, oh, I didn't spend any money on this.
Oh, I know. I'm saying it to myself.
Nine times like, out of ten, if you're streaming something that you can tell is emulated or something like that, they're going to be like, cool, I can do that too. You know. Oh, fuck.
Yeah, the only thing is I just can't go online for a lot of the shit that I pirate.
That semi comes in fucking handy when you fucking slaughter people like that. Cause I just ran in here like three times before this cheese.
God, I won't fucking move. Here, you go over here.
Oh, fuck. Get off of me.
That's what she said.
That's fucked up.
Yeah, I feel like I'm way more funny when there's other people to talk to.
If you feel that way, I would definitely like would suggest to have somebody else in your stream so you're not like there by yourself. Or at least someone sitting in the chat with you.
I also don't even like playing women most of the time. So.
Meaning me. Like I'm gonna be there 100% of the time.
Fuck yeah. The only thing I'll actually play by myself is Pokemon Snap, and that's only because I can't play with other people, but things like Phasmo, I play with you. Show Simon. They act like they're trying to like teach lessons and stuff, but honestly, the Simon kid is such a fucking brat. I feel like it's teaching my kids to be assholes.
Probably. Oh, son of a bitch.
Ugh. I don't know if there's like dust particles floating up in here, or just because I was out in the woods today.
We were playing on the ranch and our ranch simulator, and there was the one nice house that we upgraded and bought for hella money. There was ghost orbs in it.
What a bitch.
We had to get rid of that house. Like, there's, it was just horrible. I was like, there should not be ghost orbs in this.
But it definitely looks like the ghost orbs from Phasmo. That's exactly what it looked like. Fucking goddamn it!
Eventually, RC's gonna have to play Phasmo with us again, because I miss it.
Oh, well, eventually.
Yeah, after you're done with the Resident Evil stuff, I assume.
Yeah.
That's gonna be a minute.
Shit you gotta do, and shit that you wanna do, you know? The way I look at it anyway, you know? Like they explained it when you do movies. You do the movie you wanted, you do the movie your friend asked you to do before you do the movie that you want to do, and then sometimes you gotta go back and do the favor movie. And then they look at the TV.
Uh-huh. One of my biggest flaws is when I introduce someone to a movie, I will spend the time watching them watch it to make sure they like it.
I'm the one that's like, here, watch this part right here. You have to watch this part. This one, right here.
Are you watching? Are you watching? No, I paid $12 to look at the floor of this movie theater.
What in the hell?
Oh my god, did you see that? No, shut up. I'm trying to watch it.
Mm-hmm. Right. I'm like, watch this part. Watch this part. I'm like, I'm watching the whole thing, buddy.
Did I not pick it up? What the hell?
Did you go through all that milk I just gave you?
Yeah.
Damn, that was fast.
So she's I'm fast. Fucking bitch! I keep making meatballs!
That's okay, we sell those too. Honestly, half the time I want to make meatballs just because I don't have to keep moving. I'm in a simulated game and I'm still lazy. Do you want me to stack the stuff that's full in your car or the little RTV?
Whichever.
I already got two in this blue car, so I'll just do it in here. I feel like I hit less trees on this, which is funny because when we first started, it was all we had and I was hitting a shit ton of trees.
Right.
But for some reason, I don't hit trees as much of this anymore.
You got used to it.
Probably. Second milk can.
That's where I came there.
I like how you're on the eggs like hardcore. I'll be out here and I'll be like, oh, let me get some eggs. Nope, they're all done.
I try.
see, which one's better? Is it better to do it live? Is it?
It depends. I try to do it live so I can maximize my exposure, but there's times where I don't feel like really talking in front of people and I'll just pre-record.
My only problem with that is that if I see myself, like, trying to talk to non-existent people that aren't trying to talk to me back, is that I'll, like, watch the recording, say, oh, I fucking hate it, and delete it.
And that's something that happens.
Hey, Piper!
No, you want the taboo piece? Yeah. You think you're cute enough to get the taboo?
Yeah.
Well, what do I get for it? Ah. Let's see if it's done, okay? It's at 66%, the longest you've ever let me leave it in there. I'm on my 1,000th time watching Grey's Anatomy from the beginning.
I want to do that again with Smallville.
I've done that so many times with so many shows until I got burnt out on them.
Oh yeah, I have too. Wentworth and Orange is the New Black. I had to keep watching, rewatching every time the season came out. I'm retarded and can't remember what goes on. So, I had to rewatch those shows a lot. Okay. Hey, look, it's time to milk the cows again. Nope, you ain't going anywhere. You staying out here, bitches. Close that door, you stupid fucker. Whatever.
So you know that the switch that Dami bought that she wasn't gonna tell her daughter about?
Mm-hmm.
Until later, she gave it to her this weekend.
Why?
Because she was afraid that her son was going to tell her anyways.
Well, even if it's fun to her, like, hey, you still ain't getting it till the day I'm ready. To be you, child.
I just thought it was funny because she was always on your sister, and then she's like, oh, I gave it to her anyways. I'm like,
yeah, you should always know kids don't want to keep secrets on you.
I'm like, why did you even tell him?
My son is good at keeping secrets, though. And he's not, like, a normal kid. Like, he won't be like, oh, Christmas is coming. What'd you get me? What'd you get me? I'll be like, do you want your present? Because I'm one of those impatient people. And he's like, no, I can wait. I'm like, I can't fucking open it.
Fucking black.
That's what she said.
I keep making meatballs by accident.
They're still worth money.
Thank you.
stuck out here now. I really wish there was a fucking feeding thing out here.
No, and that's gonna go back to what's this? Yeah, I'm lost.
Such a disappointment. I thought we could join forces against that bitch, Morella.
Welcome, John.
Hi.
We have missed you terribly.
so much.
O'Reilly.
Otto. Get out of my way, bitches. You come get in my way. But we always get more cows instead of killing them. Every time we kill one, we get a new one.
And we got too many of them, right?
Thank you.
30-ish minutes.
Not the loser. John, love me. Oh, hey, babe, what time do you want to go tomorrow?
I don't know if we can. They're down in phase two, so...
Oh. That's okay, we can stay home. Won't bug me. I could always, I don't know. Late bug once again. That one. I locked myself in the room. You know, Bon Bon will have missed me terribly.
I know, I can't live without her.
Oh yeah, did we bring in the pork or did you already do it all?
I already did it all.
Oh damn, look at you go, girl.
I know, right? I'm just on it.
Right. I guess we should go get more piggies. Tree.
I heard it.
Honestly, we're so rich, I don't even want to go to the restaurant to sell this shit. Kinda just want to sell it at the general store where I get pigs.
It tries to sell the cool.
It tries. Oh, hi, dear. Nope, I kind of want to shoot you. We're absolutely.
Hey, you were talking to John!
Oh.
You're like, oh, hi, dear. And I was like, oh, John! And then you walked in the room where you were, and then you're like, I'm gonna shoot you. I was like, oh, that's not nice!
I'm sitting there and left him by the side of the road.
That's funny. Oh.
What the fuck are you doing, buddy? Got a belt there for me? Oh yeah.
Alright.
Giggity giggity.
Alright.
You again?
Help. Get off after, or when I go pick up Rob, because I have to do his tattoo anyways.
Yep, and I gotta play Pokemon Snap. It's just a thing that needs to be done.
Got a long
exactly
way to go.
Exactly same. I might play that before I get him a tattoo, because he wants to smoke. Did you milk the cows this morning?
Yes.
Okay.
And that's what I was making cheese with. And now I'm grabbing two more piggies and I'm pushing these coolers in between them because I can.
Can't forget to save!
Okay. I didn't get as much money, but I sold it there because I'm lazy. Once you sell all the stuff, you get you an opportunity to sell the coolers.
Yeah, I did that too, and it still sold us the coolers.
Oh, mine didn't. It just shut up all the stuff. And then
glitched out then.
Not only did I steal my coolers on the last I clicked, though.
I don't give a shit about your family drama.
Okay.
Oh crap. Did you save it? Well, I'm in the air, so don't save it again. Okay, no, I gotta get out of this game. I'm in the air, don't wanna lose our pigs and stuff. Well, so much for that. Alright, I'm gonna get on Discord on my phone, so I will be right back.
Okay.
Resident Evil's loaded.
There we go.
Another one? stop it somehow. Shit, that was close.
Oh. she'll start her ceremony with your rose. If that happens, it's all over. For your kid. And for the whole village. But don't worry. I'll stop it. I'll use Rose to kill Miranda. Poor Papa. You're the only one who doesn't see your kid's power.
Take Rose? I'd like to see you try. There's more?
Thanks to your consistent patronage, I've expanded my services. You wish to make a purchase? I've gotten some new stock. Buy it, I will. Please do take a look at my new stock. One moment, please. Delighted to. Securing goods is more than please come again.
I do need to go to the four.
Thank you.
Medical log. Revitalization surgery. This is my 18th attempt. The subject is Oscar the Stable Boy, 20 years old. He fell down the well while drunk. Body is in good condition. Chest incision complete. Now to remove the heart and vital organs and implant the control device. Excellent. Cadeau has begun adhering to the nervous system. It's progressing even faster than before. Seems upping the ratio of meta-albumin in the artificial blood was the right choice. Now to pass a current through the brainstem using 6,600 volts. Come on. It has to work this time. Yes. Yes! Wonderful! My creation! At last! I'll get that bitch yet. Ending recording.
fuck?
Seeking something in particular? This is all an investment, Ethan. Splendid! Do you know its worth? One of my most popular items. Looking forward to testing it out. I'm skilled at all sorts of weapons. Have a wonderful adventure.
on that.
Naturally.
A good deal, if I say so myself.
Uh-huh. Yeah, well, that about figures, I guess. Like I said, go fucking figure. I could have done that just the whole time. I always gotta do shit the fucking hard way.
Stay down.
Okay.